Pandas is designed for dealing with statistical data, so it provides a very useful method called describe. If we run it on our dataset, Iris, we'll get a summary of all numerical data. You can see that species, which is a categorical data, is completely ignored in this summary. Summary is very useful. It provides us with count, median, standard deviation, minimum, quantiles for each column with numerical data.